been developing my superhuman abilities, and I'd just like to say that I am level 18 paladin. I have strength 25 with my boosted shrapnel armor. My sword is plus 5. Whoa, what happened? And I would not want to summon.
It's fine, you can make up.
I would just not want any of the viewership of YouTube to consider my removing out the ring. Can you take it off for me?
No. I don't know when to stop pulling is the problem.
Yeah, and it hurts.
Exactly, so I don't want to do that.
I hate whoever invented rings.
It was probably more than one person.
Ow! Yeah.
Just don't take it off then.
Okay. It's your own fault. Not you, with the ring.
Next time, dip your hands in ice water or something.
Your ice water. Something like that on Pablo Honey. I'm serious. I need my music stand. You can help.
Okay, thank you.
I'm sorry.
Is that a painting? Wow.
Oh, it's snow. Okay.
It does look like a painting, though.
Yeah.
I don't know where we're going to put it. Thank you.
It's either. That's your problem.
How will people see my beautiful face and my beautiful guitar if I put the...
You can put it, like, here more. Or no, yeah, I guess that'd be in your way.
I'm not vain or anything, it's just I think that I have like a godlike power of command over people because of my appearance.
And it's incredibly important that you make as many YouTube videos as possible to
spread the word. Well, it's not really a word, it's more of my face. But my face has healing properties. Like lepers come to me and I touch them and...
Would you go look in the mirror for a while?
But lepers do come to me and I touch them.
Well, that's horrible.
Actually, I think leprosy still exists.
No, it totally does. They don't call it Hansen's disease.
Okay, so no offense to people with that.
No offense to lepers.
I would call it handsome disease.
Yeah, no, it's really unfortunate, isn't it?
I can't believe I've been so offensive to a group I've never met. I've never met a representative of. Like, 20 years from now...
I'm pretty sure people who have leprosy are, like, not...
They're pretty used to the fact that...
Yeah, I don't think there's like a leprosy pride movement. Like,
well, there should be. And I should be respectful of it.
Alright.
What?
Alright.
You concede, but... What? Suffice to say, I'm stupid, ignorant, and
I won't get what's...
let me finish. I'm stupid, ignorant, and I won't get what's coming to me one day.
Well, that is true.
You're not even joking.
No, I am.
Thank you. I thought maybe I seemed too happy about what I was saying.
Well, that too. But how did you improve? You improved noticeably in 2 weeks.
Well, I have been practicing every day for 2 weeks.
That's awesome.
Thank you. I will move on to the next song. Also, I can play 3 chords, Please Fuck Me.
Yes.
That's kind of what that song is. It's just A minor, E minor, and, well, it's like 4 chords.
They're arranged cleverly.
Not really. The bulk of the song is going between A minor and E minor, which are right next to each other.
I'm gonna shut up again.
No, it's okay. But thank you. Yeah, I should not turn down your compliment, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, baby, still in love of the... Sounds surprisingly like I was just playing.
It's supposed to be a soothing noise in case I'm already asleep when it goes off.
My mouse. Okay, so I played Those in My Religion and Between the Bars, and I'm about to play the Marseillaise, but I play Those in My Religion again first.
Like a river,
Okay. That's actually how they play it these days. I saw them live in concert last night, and that's how they play Losing My Religion.
Okay.
Chord for chord. I somehow gained your respect earlier, and now I have completely lost it.
No.
I love you.
I love you very much.
Okay, one more say.
Thank you.
cake.
You're playing guitar.
Well, you feed me cake or I take it.
No, thank you.
You don't think that's, you think that's maybe too indulgent? Why is it in this day and age a man cannot get his girlfriend to feed him cake while he simultaneously plays guitar?
I'm sorry.
Ah. not in control of my mind or emotions or anything. Oh no. Terrible things. Sky filled with fire. A seven-headed... but...